I feel really weird because I'm using my gigantic tripod on, and I'm using my little iPhone and my tripod adapter for my iPhone. Let's go do some filming, yeah? Let's do it. Huh, that'll be really great. You know what I'm really hoping for with this video right here is that I'm hoping that my face looks a lot thinner than it has in the past. This is like day 5 of no pop. I've just been drinking water and like the occasional Powerade and stuff like that. But I am really trying to stop drinking pop. And I'll be honest, I was watching some old videos today, just kind of looking at some stuff as I was updating my YouTube channel and everything. Man, I was a big guy. And I had, like, I saw some videos I did with Ferris, and I had a ginormous gut on me. And I just, it's just not going to work anymore. I just feel like, you know, I'm 39, I need to get in shape, or I'm going to die or something. So I've been trying to cut back on pop, and plus it's helping me save money too, so yeah. Actually filmed a Danny O'Manny today. I was pretty happy about it. It was the one dreams versus reality, and it's just kind of how I felt lately because money has been just kind of funny, and I've had a bunch of bills, and it just hasn't been like the greatest time. But keep on trucking, keep on moving. Got a new part-time job in the mix. I'm pretty happy about that. You know, just trying to keep on progressing. Plus, I want to get the new Guardians of the Galaxy movie. Got my tea. It's like a green tea. And I'm good to go. I've got Thor's hammer with me today. I've had this thing like hanging up in my office for about 2 or 3 years now. But I thought Thor Ragnarok is coming up. I might want to make a video for Thor Ragnarok and kind of hang on to it for a couple months and do a couple things. It's the police. Police are pretty cool in this town. This is a pretty nice town, so it's a pretty quiet town. Mainly what I just want to do is I just want to kind of cut loose. You know, last week, the last couple of weeks, I have hardly filmed anything. And it's been just, you know, frustrating because, but you know, it's just been so much going on. You know, there's been things going on with our church, and there's been things going on with our kids' school, and there's been just, you know, life's just been going on. So, you know, sometimes I know as I'm categorizing these Danny O'Manny's and looking back, and I'm seeing like how I used to be so consistent, and I feel like I've gotten even better at being consistent. But I know that when I first started, I was like frantically trying to get one up every day. But now it's like I'm way more relaxed about it, and I just don't really care. I care, but at the same time, if I don't get one to go on Instagram, that's just how life goes. I've learned to stop panicking, and you know, if I lose a couple followers here and there, I guess that's their loss. That's their loss. That really wasn't that funny at all. I guess my whole idea behind this is to put a little, I look really dorky, put my, well, if I have any acting skills, I'll put them to use. I am just really handsome. I think I've always been that way. I don't know why, I have a weird sense of humor today. That video I put up on Instagram, I was laughing at it pretty hysterically. It's not that funny. Thank you. whosoever is worthy. All right. The Thor video is going to look really good. I think I'm going to change locations here pretty quick. Just kind of keep it fresh, keep it real. You know. Some, hey, 1987, what a year, right? I am having a heck of a time finding any place to film. So, I'm just going to go back to the good old-fashioned spot that I normally go to. Where I film, it's kind of private, but still people walk by. Probably just go ahead and film some real stuff out here too, like actually maybe some real moves. I can do real moves.